I'll tell you, for example, about a hospitality group that's based in the Maldives and in Mauritius, which interestingly is a competitor for Thailand. Because when tourists are going off on tropical vacations, you know, a beach is a beach, right? And this is a group that was a three-star group with 9 properties and repositioned to being a 5-star group with 9 properties. Well, the jump from 3 to 5, you need to do a couple of things. One is they recreated the brand. They literally reinvented the name and the color and the logo and the look. But without rebuilding the properties completely, what they did is they absolutely rebuilt the service culture, the spirit, the attitude, the drive, the commitment of the thousands of people who actually worked at those properties, transforming the experiences that their guests would have. And so within the travel industry, the travel agents and the tour operators that are recommending really felt comfortable saying, I am going to be recommending that my guests, my repeat customers, go visit this particular brand because I know the experience that they're going to get is something that will absolutely stand out. The purpose and the vision of that group is to help people celebrate life by making each moment matter. Well, that's very different than of what's possible when you focus on building an uplifting service culture.